warm up. All right, so we're gonna do our forward folds and then our squats. Take some good breaths. Wake up. Okay. We're gonna come up for soldier kicks. Here we go. Reaching out towards those toes. All right, we've got a few more here, and then we're going to come into our side lunges. And here we go. If you want to mix these up, you can do like a little double pulse for fun. Pull in that lower belly. Get that core woke up. All right, we're gonna head over to our inchworm. So come to the edge of the mat. We're gonna walk out. Pike to come in. Nobody needs you more than I do. No one can love me better than you. When I'm holding on to broken and you go and break me open till we move out into slow motion. All right, let's do one more. And then when you come to plank again, stay there. You're gonna bring one foot up to your hand, open to the ceiling, other side. One more here. And go ahead and come up. I'm gonna turn my headphone volume down a little. Okay, getting ready for our first interval. We've got our ballet jack, so we're just gonna jump out and in. And if you don't wanna jump, you can wide plie. Narrow plie, wide plie, narrow plie. So you can just kind of pick where you guys want to be. Try to grow that spine nice and tall. 8 seconds. Three, two, one. All right, getting ready for our long jump walk backs. Or you can walk a cord. I'll do the walking version first. Here we go. We're gonna lunge forward and then stay low and walk it back. Lunge forward on the other side, stay low and walk it back. Or jump forward, stay low and walk it back. Good. Every time you come around, you know I can't say no. A little bit more. 10 more seconds. Three. Two, one, recover. Okay, curtsy lunge kick. Just pick a side for your starting side. Woo. I got my heart rate up. And then we'll give her a kick, here we go. Curtsy and back, kick it up.
or you can bring it out to a tap. You can do whatever you like to do with your arms. I am just like totally falling down. Good. 6 seconds. And recover. Good. Okay, we're coming down to the mat for our oil rigger push-up. Hands and knees. I'm gonna choose the same leg I just did. Push that leg long. And here we go. Try to get your chin to the mat if you can. Keep your hips square. Elbows are tracking back. Guys, 10 more seconds here. And 3, 2, 1, recover. All right, we're gonna move into our hip dips on the side. So again, you can be up on your hand and hip dip here. You can come down onto your forearm and here. So let's get started. So you can kind of mess around with it and see which one feels best on your body. You can also come into your full plank and do it here, or you can straighten your arm as well. So many options on this one. Just make sure you feel supported. Pull your belly in. Squeeze into that lift. Use your breath. 10 more seconds. And 3, 2, 1. Recover. All right, coming back to hands and knees for our final move, the flying bird dog. I'm gonna keep this same side I've been working on. Arm and leg go out, and we just fly to the end. So as you get started, just check in. Make sure your hand is below your shoulder and your knee is below your hip. So she gonna call her friends, that's a plan. And pull that belly in. Use your breath, lengthen the body. Keep breathing. 10 more seconds here. Reach longer. And 3, 2, 1, recover. Great. So we're gonna head back up to the beginning, our ballet chest or pie, wherever you're working. Wow, here we go. I was too distracted. Keep going. Eight seconds. I think you got the wrong impression. 3, 2, 1. Recover. Woo, Nelly. Okay, well, maybe just all right. Forward lunge. Walk back. For your long jump, walk back. Getting ready. Here we go. Patience, no more waiting. No, no. Dancing like a yo-yo. Living life on fast.
fast forward, but we fucking slow mo.
Yeah, yeah. She says, all right. Whichever variation really utilize that glute. I just saw the sushi from Japan. Staying nice and low. Now yo bitch wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. She says she too young, don't want no man. Good. So she gon' call her friends, now that's a plan. I just saw the sushi from Japan. 10 seconds. Now yo bitch wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. And 3, 2, 1, recover. Woo! All right. Curtsy lunge. Second side. So, again, doing what you want with your arms. Here we go. You're either tapping or kicking that foot. She don't wanna think, she don't wanna be no wife. She just wanna stay out late. She just wanna sniff the white. Find both parts of this move. The lunge and the kick. So she gon' call her friends, now that's a plan. Alright. 10 more seconds. Now yo bitch wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. And 3, 2, 1, recover. All right, heading to the mat. Oil rigger push-ups, second side. Hands below the shoulders. Extend your leg long. Here we go. Get your technique dialed in. I have to catch my breath. Try pushing the heels of the hands heavy into the mat. Good. Elbows are pointing right behind you, narrow to the body. Use that breath to give you the energy to get through. Weight is centered between your hands. 3, 2, and 1, recover. Good, okay, hip dips on the second side. So find a position for your second side. It might be different from the first side. Go ahead and bring it up, and here we go. Dipping down and up. Try to keep yourself nice and stacked. Whatever variation you've chosen, your hips are stacked, your shoulders are stacked, you're really showing your chest out in front of you, not down at the floor. Breathe. Good. All right, we've got 10 more seconds here. Just push through. Find a supportive position. 3, 2, 1, and recover. Okay, to the end, we're doing our flying bird dog on the second side. Getting ready, stretch your arm and leg out, and here we go. Lifting little pulses, up, good. Check your positioning. Wrist below the shoulder, knee below the hip. Hips are square, belly is active. Think about your back body here. The shoulder blades, glutes, hamstrings, the whole nine yards. Everything is working for you. Lengthen through the spine. We've got 3, 2, 1, and recover. Okay, we have made it to our halfway point. Come on up for our ballet legs. Getting ready. Here we go. If you're doing pliés, just really sit down into those glutes. Good. Ten more seconds. Three, two, one. Okay. Long jump to walk back. Getting set up. You're either wall lunging and walking back or jumping. Here we go. Keep going. We have 10 seconds. Deep down. Three, two, one. Nice. Curtsy lunge kicks. First side. Breathe. Set up, and here we go. Down and up it. Good, you guys. Nice and controlled. A little bit more. Three, two, and one. Recover. Heading down to the mat. Oil rigors. First side. Setting up. Big breath. Here we go. Down and up. Try to keep your technique really dialed in the whole time. Use your breath. It gives you life. All righty. We've got 8 more seconds here. 3, 2, and 1. Nice, okay. Hip dips, first side. So finding your supportive setup, something that feels good for you, where you feel like you can accomplish this. Here we go, a little lift up and dips. Find that nice steady pace. Really work on your alignment. Hips are stacked, shoulders are stacked, top arm is wherever you need it. It can be at the hip or the head or elevated. Concentrate. We have 10 more seconds here. Take some breath. Push through. 3, 2, 1, recover. Great. All right, you guys, final move of this round, flying bird dog. First side, getting yourself squared away. Reach your arm out and your leg out, and here we go. Find your stability. drawing in on that core body. Check in with your setup. Make sure you're technically in place. It'll help you to strengthen the muscles properly. Get your breath in. Super close. We've got 10 more seconds here. And 3, 2, 1, recover. Yay, final round. Heading up for our belly, legs. All right, final round. Go ahead and give it your best. Here we go. I do have sweat dripping off of my eyelashes, so that's awkward. Keep going. So close. Ten more seconds. Three, two, one. Whew. Very good. Long jump to walk back. Getting ready. And here we go. Try to get your whole body involved. All right, closer, 10 seconds. And 3, 2, 1, recover. Okay, curtsy, lunge, kick, second side. Getting set up. Here we go. Really controlled. Good. All the bits and pieces of this move, it's very dynamic. Just kind of mentally check in with all parts. 10 seconds. Three, two, one, recover. All right, heading down to the mat. Oil rigger, second side. Hands under the shoulders, leg long, here we go. Make sure those hips are square. Elbows are pointing back. Tricep push up here. Good, you guys. Final round. Keep it strong. You can do it all the way through. Bring your energy and attention into your whole body, not just the shoulders and arms. So you're thinking about the leg, top of the head. 30 seconds and recover. Great. Okay, final round for hip dips. Finding that nice alignment. Connect to the mat, elevate, and here we go. Final round of these. They're so good for us. getting those side body muscles nice and strong. Not only that, but your shoulder is getting a big workout as well. Breathe. Think about the lift. Keep going, we're almost there. 6 seconds. And 3, 2, 1. Good job. Okay, our final move of this portion, bird dog. Second side, getting set up, and here we go. Flying to the end. Try to get a little breeze for yourself here, flapping your wings. Reaching so long through that body. Good. All right, you guys, we are so close. We've got 10 more seconds here. And then we have our core burnout. Take us some breaths for 3, 2, 1. Recover. Good job. Okay, the moves for our core burnout today. We have 4. We're gonna start with our triple crunch. So lying on your back, you just lift, lift, and lift. 3 and 1 down. Then we're moving into crisscross, your standard crisscross move. And then we have kind of a tricky move here. You can kind of make it tricky if you want, not required. We're gonna do a reverse crunch, single leg drop. Reverse crunch, other leg. So if you want to just do leg drops or reverse crunches or combine them, 3 options there. Finishing off with our final move, toe touch crunch. So you're just working those upper abs here. Okay, without further ado, go ahead and get set up for your triple crunch. Coming onto your back, feet are on the mat, hands behind the head, here we go. Lift, 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 and lower down. Lift, 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 lower down. Really exhale up. All right, now you can kind of begin to imagine that your next move is gonna be your crisscross. And we're gonna get to those shortly. All right, one more here, and then go ahead and draw those legs up. And we're drawing the shoulder to the opposite knee. Find a pace that feels good on your body, but try to push yourself through. We only have 30 seconds here, so you can do it. All right, now that crazy reverse crunch leg drop is coming up. And let's go ahead and get ready for that. We're gonna pike the hips, lower down, drop a leg, pike the hips, lower down, drop the other leg. Dropping and lifting with control. Lots of low belly here. All right, now for our final move, we are gonna do our toe touch in 1 second, setting up, elevate towards those toes. Lots of upper abs here. Feel the bird, lift a little higher. You can have your knees bent if you'd like. Last move, keep it strong. 3, 2, and 1. Go ahead and lower down. Lengthen your legs out very long. Reach your hands over your head. Inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. again. Good. Okay, we're going to just stretch and release for just a second. So let's take our arms out wide. Bend your knees. Let your knees tip to one side and then look over your opposite shoulder. Big breath. All right, let's go ahead and get the other side. Okay. So we're gonna do a little thoracic opener as well. So come bring your knees to center. You're gonna take your right hand and then push it across the body so that you're like palm to palm with your left hand. Feeling that stretch through the upper body, the upper back. Breathe. And then unwind, and we'll go do it on the other side. So reach that upper body into a rotated position. Stretch your opposite hip away. All right, go ahead and come back. Let's come up to a seated position and we'll just forward fold a little bit here, getting the hamstrings. Okay. And let's come up to standing. We can finish with some hip circles for fun. So wide stance in the feet. You're just gonna circle the hips around. It's like my favorite thing to do lately. And then the other way. All right, go ahead and come to center. Let's take a gigantic inhale up and down. Nice work.